Good evening. I hope everyone is having having a super day, whatever time of day it is you're looking at this. I am going to be doing a spread published on Bitty Tarot by Lizworth Tarot. It is called Connecting with Jupiter Tarot Spread. And I am using excuse me, I've got junk in my throat. It's awful. I'm using my Pagan Otherworlds tarot, and it is a 5-card spread. Let's see if my hands are strong enough to riffle shuffle once. And this is the Supra Oracle that I am going to use as well. Let's set it out of the way. Questions for the cards are: what door can I open this year? What limitation can I break through? What am I doing that is not aligned with my integrity? What is my higher self guiding me towards now? What can I do to stay grounded as I expand? And I'm going to deal the decks up double in the positions. And it's arranged in an H. And it's kind of hard to read. Pen's awful. Wow. Excuse the top of my bun, I imagine. I got my head in there. Oh, that's pretty raunchy. Oh, dear. I don't know why that didn't wanna write very well. Shuffle the Super Oracles. Is this doesn't have quite as many cards as a tarot deck. I'm still just gonna do this. And I need more room. Four of coins and manifestation. And in position two, seven of swords. Temperance and animus. Five of swords and sincerity. And lastly, King of Cups and Air. As I'm writing, I think I'm going to turn back to the page, the previous page. To abbreviate and manifestation. Simplicity. Since I haven't stitched this together, I am going to go like this so I can see the questions. Connecting with Jupiter. What door can I open this year? Thank you. What limitation can I break through? What am I doing that is not aligned with my integrity? Thank you. What is my higher self guiding me towards now? Sincere. What can I do to stay grounded as I expand? The King of Cups and Air. Love the emotional roller coaster I sometimes have. Thank you. the layout. I did a negative of Biddy Tarot's purple. And there's page one. And page two. I hope everyone has a super day, night, whatever, tomorrow. This is my evening, my bedtime reading. Stay safe, peace, love you all.